An old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a-plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. A ghost heard in the sky. Their brands were still on fire and their hoofs were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard and heard their mournful cry. Ghost riders in the sky. Their faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, the shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they caught him yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. Ghost riders in the sky. As the riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, trying to catch that devil's herd across these endless skies.